we were very excited, obviously, to go and play that big tournament for us. Last couple of years, we didn't perform well. And obviously, we were very excited going into the match, but we didn't think about the final outcome of the whole match. We just wanted to go there, play as best as we can, and just go one match at a time.
Well, certainly for road trips, that's what makes every team a team. You know, on that weekend, I think we certainly became a team, a lot stronger. I mean, one of the days, we didn't ever even left the hotel just because it was too icy and snowy, and that's where the guys really get together and just hang out and have fun, especially when they have no school. And that's something that makes this team very, very special is they're a unit. They're a band of brothers that work together towards a common goal, and they get along off the court, and they certainly get along on the court. And I think that can take us far, and those experiences certainly help mold this team into who they are. Both Vanderbilt and Duke, well-tested teams with strong tennis traditions, and we're fortunate to come out there and compete very, very well.
We proved that we can play with big teams, beat Duke at Duke, and right now we're very excited and very focused to play against UCLA. I think this is one of the best opportunities we had in years, and I think we can really prove that we are capable of being that top 10 team and beating the top 10 teams.
Well, every year with UCLA presents a new opportunity. The team's as good as they get, from 1-6, 1-12, for that matter. They're as talented as any team in the country. But the way our guys work on a daily basis, and the way they're getting after these past couple weeks, especially coming off the wins against Vanderbilt and Duke, I think our guys are certainly hungry. And they view it as a great opportunity to go out there and prove to the country and prove themselves that, you know, they can compete with the best of the best.